Hey, I'm Rachel, I am 16 years old, and I'm living up to the high life in the UK, which I am thoroughly enjoying. I attend high school 5 days a week for 6 hours. No, I don't do chores. Instead, I have the freedom to hang out with my friends and enjoy my daily life. My dream is to become a businesswoman. I don't see any reason why I won't be able to work towards my goal.
My name is Fatima and I'm 16 years old. I'm sharing a house with my family and others. I was forced into marriage last year by my parents. I didn't have any choice and I got pregnant. Since 2 years ago, I work at home, sweeping, cooking and taking care of my baby. I would love to have the opportunity to earn some money and receive some education. Almost every all the girls who get married so at 16 years of age don't it's have the chance to experience the real world.
It's hard to breathe. Now and then